Hello everyone. As you know, nowadays we are learning class 7th recitation book, first chapter, and uncomfortable with. So we are going to proceed a short summary of the chapter. I stretched out my hand. Miss Pierre, this line is told by the writer. I refers to the writer. Writer stretched out his hand and felt a face, a nail, a nose, and whiskers. Okay, when the writer stretched out his hand and felt a face, a nose, and whiskers. Okay, then with all his strength, then with all the writer's strength, I launched, means writer launched, out a blow at this face, but I refers to the writer, as soon as possible, received a hail of coughing, which made me miss hear him, his miss writer, jump out of bed. Okay, suddenly the writer jumped out from his bed. It was broad day light. The noise brought my friends, Miss Writer's friend, hurrying into my refers to writer's apartment. We found Miss Writer and his friends found a sprawled Miss Roll over his Miss Writer's improvised makeshift or caretaker. Okay. The violet who, while bringing me miss him, my miss here, his writer's morning cup of tea, had tripped over this obstacle in the middle of the floor and fallen on his stomach. Okay guys, so here we are learning short summary of this chapter, and here we have described. But guys, your today's homework, learn all words meaning of this chapter, not only learn all the words meaning of this chapter, but you should create minimum 5 questions from these lines, and you should try to write their answer also. Okay.